Good morning, dear colleagues. 2018 is the year for change. We have the high-level meeting in September, followed by the Union Conference in The Hague in October. To celebrate this event, KNCV wants to recommit its efforts to closing the gap, to finding all the missing persons with TB. To do so, we release today our new strategy, accompanied by an operational guide in which we share our collective efforts and thoughts on how we can innovate and affect this change. So today I'd like to thank everyone who contributed to this effort, and I would like to thank in particular all those who will contribute to implementing these efforts globally and within our important countries. So today let's celebrate World TB Day. Let's say big thanks to all, and let's think about working tomorrow. Thank you.